academic institutions which celebrate happiness, excellence, and values. We embark on a journey to profile path-breaking schools across India that are molding the next generation of India's leaders. Welcome to the Great Indian Schools.
Other boarding schools don't focus on Indian values.
What I think is different in this school is the environment, is the way of teaching, and is the way that we learn.
We learn enlightened entrepreneurship, we learn interdependence. All these things are in our curriculum itself.
Welcome to Anubhuti, a bastion of Indian values and culture nestled in Jalgaon, Maharashtra, where each child is brought up and schooled in the heritage and tradition of our rich Indian values. A thought which is reflected not just in the lessons which the children learn inside the classrooms, but in the school campus within which they're brought up and nurtured. With the goddess of knowledge, Saraswati, herself gracing the entrance of this 100-acre school premise.
Basic three principles on which the school is rational commitment to Indian culture and the principles of interdependence and ideals of enlightened entrepreneurship.
Look at the beauty of it. This is not in a city and it is outside. The city structures don't gel with this, nor do they gel with our educational philosophy. So you see, they have a rustic look. The Mangalore tiles have been used. Everywhere we have the same thing, and outside you have the granite. So it's all connected to the way the school is shaped. And also look at the backdrop, the hill there. It gives you that kind of a feeling that you are one with nature.
Each part of the school curriculum is designed to be interactive and participative. An emphasis is put on hands-on knowledge. Whether it's learning through the mitosis dance or understanding the world that we live in through actual practice. And each nugget of information and knowledge is gleaned with joy and an open mind.
The things I enjoy at Anubhuti is sports, academics, everything I do from my PT yoga to my sleep. Even sleep is also good. I think about the nature while sleeping, I dream about it, and I love this place.
Particularly the energy that goes around, that moves around in this campus, and the teachers. In other places, you would not see teachers who are so concerned about shaping a student's life and the overall, the holistic development of a student.
The day begins with a nod to the wisdom of the ages, yoga, where students are encouraged to relax and prepare themselves for the day ahead with an energized mind and body. After which, it is time for classroom lessons, which are always an adventure in this lush, sprawling campus.
जो normal schools रहती है उसमें कैसा है कि जैसे मैं हिंदी पढ़ाती हूँ तो जैसे निबंध लिखो तो normal schools में कैसा होता है कि book में से पढ़ लो और लिख के आ जाओ या learn कर लो. हम लोग ऐसा नहीं करते हैं. हम लोग क्या करते हैं, उनको गार्डन में ले जाते हैं. हमारा बहुत बड़ा कैंपस है तो हम उनको पेड़ के नीचे बिठाते हैं. जैसे उनको बोलना है कि पेड़ों के क्या फ़ायदे हैं तो हम पेड़ के नीचे ले जाते हैं, पेड़ बताते हैं. तो फिर बोलते हैं कि उसके ऊपर निबंध लिखो. तो हम एकदम बुकिश वर्म ऐसा नहीं बनाते, हम उनको एकदम एक्चुअल प्रैक्टिकल नॉलेज दे के उनसे काम करवाते हैं. तो हमारे यहाँ का तरीका बहुत ही अलग है.
व्हाइल टीचिंग बायोलॉजी आई यूज़ दिस कैंपस टू टीच classification, different types of birds, different types of insects, different types of spider webs. Regarding geography, we have the weather station, we talk about the different type of this temperature, dry weight.
With a distinct Indian flavor and a focus on our rich heritage, forming the cornerstone at Anubhuti, students are encouraged to participate wholeheartedly in the pursuit of classical art, whether it's dance, music, or learning pottery and the crafts.
The things that I like is my hobbies are like pottery. I have a big interest in pottery and I do it thoroughly best. So that is the thing I love most doing here.
Within this sprawling, thoughtfully designed campus, the sports ground occupies a place of pride, where students learn and play cricket, football, basketball, and even learn skating. At Anubhuti, students learn what it's like to celebrate life, whether it's sitting down for a shared meal or living with each other under the guidance of teachers who are their house parents.
Believe it or not, we have some houses where we only have about 10 children and one teacher or a whole family. There's that kind of a care. With less number of children, it's much easier for us to give a lot more care.
A school which goes beyond the confines of the classrooms and encourages its students to learn and interact in the freedom offered by its environment. This makes Anubhuti a school with a difference.